Good morning, Vlogmas day two, underway. And let's go ahead and doctor it up a little, okay? Start off with our collagen, in case you missed this yesterday in Vlogmas day one. See if I can get it to focus. You can get this at Walmart. This is by Bobbi Brown, the cosmetics Bobbi Brown, you know. And I just use some. I don't use a full scoop because you can taste it a bit, I will say. So I just use a little bit. Figure that's good enough. Today we're going to go in with chocolate cream, sugar-free. Just a little bit. And then a little bit of heavy whipping cream, just because I don't like straight-on creamer, because I think it's too sweet. Then using my beloved little stir thingy from Amazon. It's battery powered. And it will whip everything up perfectly. Today is Sunday. Today is December 1st. I filmed my Vlogmases the day before. So, like, my first day of filming was actually the 30th day of November. Look who is up. Are you awake? Good morning. Come here. She doesn't like a camera, so she ran away. So, today's agenda. It's Sunday, so we're going to go to church. I'm going to drink my cup of coffee, sit in front of the TV for a few minutes, and then go ahead and get a shower and get ready. I have homework to do, cooking, that kind of thing, and just getting ready for the week ahead, right? So, guys, I'll check in a little bit. So, we are, let's see, put that down so I can hold my camera up. We're headed to church, yes?
Yes, late.
And then what is the plans for the rest of the day?
Well, maybe grab some brunch. And then afterwards, I do have some work to do.
I do too. Homework.
We gotta go to Lowe's. Oh, guys, I forgot all about homework. Jeez.
David is very good at a lot of different math things, statistical methods in healthcare. Yeah?
No, not really.
Look at the cloud situation.
Well, that's pretty.
It's looking pretty ominous too, huh?
Well, I know Hazard is supposed to get some snow tomorrow, maybe.
Beautiful this way.
It is beautiful this way.
Sam's Club. Look, they got them a new TV. Got them a good one. So if you can see behind me, my things are starting to come on. The mantle is not kicked on yet. They're a few minutes apart. It is already 3:20. Do you know why it's on that early? The time change. That's exactly why. I have tried to remove my lipstick. I'm trying to get comfortable winding down the afternoon. Getting ready to make Piper some food. So I'll show you what I've been feeding her for her stomach. Y'all know she struggles with her GI system. She has chronic GI issues and she refuses food. Like, she almost died a couple of years ago from, like, she legit stopped eating. So one of the things that her vets have always recommended for her was to boil chicken and white rice. That worked for a long time, and then she stopped eating the rice. So now I just boil her chicken. It's in a little bit of broth for flavor. And then I have ordered, let me get it, hang on. We have since started her on this Purina Pro Plan Veterinary Diet 40 Flora. This is a probiotic for your doggy. 30 little packets come in here. I'll show you what it looks like. It smells really good. Whenever you sprinkle it on her food, it totally smells like something like a human would eat. Like, it smells like beefy. It smells very good. So I can't say for sure how much this has helped because she's really had a rough week. Got a new box lined up and ready to go. We have an auto ship order with Chewy. I can't say for sure how effective it is because she had a really bad week this week with not feeling good. So just when I think we found something that really works for her, she's sick again. So that is all I'm doing right now. This is typically just how Sundays go. You know, church, homework, getting ready for the next week, that kind of thing. So, yeah, I have to do probably at least a couple of hours of homework. I have already edited and uploaded my Vlogmas day one since, you know, today is December 1st. So today is when that one will go up. I just need to go upstairs. I had to add in a little clip of like Christmas music over a part of the movie where I was like cooking. So it takes YouTube a while to get that up and on there. But I wanted it on there before I published it live. So I'm going to go see if that's on there and go ahead and publish that. And then after homework, I'll probably try to edit the footage that I have from today. I thought that, like yesterday when I was filming, I figured I would have maybe about 30 minutes of footage to edit. No, honey, I had 50. So I did whittle off like 20 minutes of that. So hopefully, I don't think today I've got as much footage where I've been like more busy and out and about. So I don't think I'll have as much to do tonight. I'm trying to be more mindful of, you know, talking, and that way I don't have as much to edit. So yeah, I'm trying to think. So this week we have my birthday, of course. Okay, last night I picked out my birthday gift. I'll show you what it is. Hang on, let me put up my camera. I guess it would help if I hit record. So I wasn't even recording. I don't even know how much I wasn't recording. So anyways, I wanted a nice crossbody just because, you know, I love the Louis Vuitton Neverfull, but it is kind of big, and like when you're out and about and you're having to hold it, like it's heavy, you know, things like that. And like the bigger the purse, the more stuff you're going to put in it. That's just how it goes. So I just wanted a simple like crossbody, but big enough that it would hold everything I needed it to, but not big enough to where I would like really weigh it down, you know? So this is what I picked. It is the GG Medium Messenger Bag. So that is what I picked. I can't wait to get it. I think it's beautiful. And the dimensions on this one, it is 10.8 inches wide, so right at 11 inches wide, and 11.2 inches tall. And 2.3 inches in depth. So I think that'll be really nice. Can't wait to get it. If any of you have it, like, let me know. Let me know how you like it. But yes, so that is what I got for my birthday. Other than my birthday this week, I'm trying to think. I do have pet sitting coming up on the weekend. I don't think I have anything this week. But starting maybe on Friday, I have one house. And then I know at Christmas Day, I'll have another house. So I'm going to be mindful of filming in someone's house, you know. But if I can just show, like, you know, anything nondescript and let you see some of the doggies, then I'll do that. But I don't want to disrespect, you know, my neighbors in that way. So anywho, that's what my day/week is looking like. Homework this evening, editing and uploading, and fixing some food for Piper. But I'll check in a little while, guys. Hey, guys. So, I'm bogging on because it's cold out. I have placed an order online with Walmart. Do y'all ever do this? And then you get this, like, you check in, and there's a pickup thing as soon as you walk in the door, and you just scan your phone, and, like, it drops down and, like, gives you your package. I'll show you. Gonna get my stuff and get in the car, and I'll see you. Walmart is only like 2 or 3 minutes from my house. I just finished my homework, by the way. It's 20 to 8, so I need to get over there, pick that up, and get back over here by 8. So let's get rolling. It's embarrassing to vlog. Can you see where it says pick up? says pickup. I don't know if you can see for the lights, but that's how you know the area of the store to go in. And I'll show you. Have your little order ready. That's the pickup stand.
What's her name?
Erica Jones.
Erica Jones.
You want me to scan it here?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. It's okay.
Okay.
Do you vlog?
Yes, I do. I do. I was going to show them how easy this was.
Have a good day.
Thank you so much. You too. Guys, that is it. Look how cute this is. Let me roll it out my window. Oh my gosh, yes. Digging the inflatables. I mean, look how big this Santa Claus is. Yes. I mean, there's a lot of really pretty lights in my neighborhood. I'm going to show you my favorites. You know, like C9 bulbs? Those are like your Charlie Brown, you know, old-timey bulbs. The bigger ones, not like the little bitty lights that you see, you know, nowadays. This house up here has some. And they are not just color. Okay, I went by yesterday, and this house right here on the corner with the icicle lights, they were having them professionally installed. And while that does look pretty, my favorite house in the neighborhood, it's these lights right here. They're big bulbs, and they are not your typical... I'm going to get a picture real quick. Hang on. Get my phone out. They're going to be like, what is this woman doing? Well, good Lord, could I take any longer? I love those lights. Like, those bulbs are everything. I want them. They have a lot of, like, that really, like, aqua green blue color. There are these shoes that I've been loving from Walmart. And I'm afraid these will be too big. We're going to try them on. If they are, I'm going to give them to my mama. How cute are these?
Sure, I'll just give them to her.
But, okay, I'm going to talk about these. I have to wash my counter here in a minute. But, have you ever seen these? These are called Fit Kicks. Can you read the bottom of my foot? Probably not. But it's also right here. Okay, let me take it off and show you. So, this is like the neatest thing. I found them like over the weekend with one of my friends. We went to this place. It's called The Front Porch. It's here in Lexington. There's a little bit of cat hair on the bottom of my shoe because, well, your girl has cats. So, Fit Kicks. This is a good-sized rubber sole. And then the shoe is like kind of meshy. Almost kind of like, say, a swimming shoe, if you ever wear those. But on the packaging, it said what you can use these for. Like, good rubber sole. It said running errands, going outside, shopping, yoga, around the house, yard work. Like, it's a shoe, but it is, let me put it back on my foot. But it is as comfortable as a house shoe. Look who's here. So, your girl's got crazy, where's my foot? Crazy high arches. There's a baby. But I got this like kind of charcoal gray. I'm gonna get my cousin some for Christmas. But totally love the Fit Kicks. They are so comfortable. And, you know, I definitely am someone who loves house shoes. And if I wear like fuzzy house shoes. If my feet are cold, I go, these are my favorite, like house shoes. I got these at Target either last year or year before. They're by Deer Foams, I think. Yes, Deer Foams. And they look like that in the back. If you see these, get them. They are, in fact, my favorites. And also, like, Deer Foams makes my favorite house shoes of life. I have a whole closet full of house shoes. I also love these. And I got these, like, 2 years ago during Vlogmas. And they are Deer Foams as well. I definitely have times that I want, like, a big fuzzy house shoe, but then there's times that my feet feel hot and some of my mouth and the Fit Kicks seem to really be comfortable if your feet do tend to get hot. So let's take that off. Look at my forehead. Do y'all like my beanie? That is from Altered State. Do y'all have an Altered State where you live? It was in the mall. Yep, that's the brand. Let me hold it up for you. I have remnants of my lipstick on still. Altered State, okay? It's just a really thick, chunky knit beanie. Their beanies are $40 a piece, but when my niece was here, she found one that she wanted, and they had them on sale, buy one, get one free. So it was really like it was only 20, you know, because of each. For $40, I got two. All right, so I'm going to try on this boot and see if it's too big. I'm thinking that it is, but a lot of people were saying these were made small. Hang on, let me show you the ones that I have. I mean, I'm talking like, how cute. I love these. I'm going to get a thumbnail for my video. But these are by the brand Time and True. And all the reviews online were like, they're made little, order up a whole size. That's not true, I don't think. So this particular pair, the fur on these legit feels like rabbit fur. Like you can barely feel it. It feels so high end. I love these. How cute is that? Ugh. But I just got a 9 because I'm typically an 8.5. And all they had in the red laced ones was 9.5. These are by no means like too little. If anything, I think they're made a little big. They do make your foot look small. I will say that because they look kind of narrow. But I love the black with like the faux rabbit fur. So cute. Obsessed with these. Excuse me. Oh, do y'all burp while you talk? So there's the red with the like Sherpa or Sherling lining, whatever it is. All right, let's slip one of these on and see if it's doable. See them? Oh. Pull you back. Oh my Lord, sorry. Okay, there we go. Put these on. Because I do have a Walmart fall fashion video that I filmed like a huge part of the other day. I just need to show two or three more things. So I'm gonna do that tonight. Oh, yeah, these are too big. My baby is sad. Yeah. Why people were saying order a size bigger, like don't. Let me get my strap out of the way. How cute. Let's see, let's put the light on them. There you go. How cute are these, right? So, I don't know if y'all remember, but I had a true obsession with ColourPop Little Weapon. Secret Weapon? Little Weapon? I don't even remember now what it was called, but it was the red lipstick that I always wore. Like, it was my favorite lipstick of last year in my favorites video. I have looked high and low for anything that even was comparable, okay? One of the things that made it so special was the fact that it was so bright and beautiful. Next to that was how it went on the lips. Like, it was almost like a thin coating of plastic. Like, it evened out all the wrinkles in your lips, and it was just perfection. So I had like 5 tubes open and like half used. Those have all gotten really gummy and thick, and I'm having to throw them away. There's no point in having it if the effect is no longer there, even if it's the color, right? That's what made it so special. Nothing I've used comes close until now. Guys, I have what is the only red lipstick that you need in your collection, truly. It is the NYX Slip Tease Full Color Lip Oil in the shade Red Queen. I'm sharing this because somebody on Facebook, one of my cousins, Amanda, she asked me what I was wearing on my lips, and I was like, baby, the only red lipstick that you will ever need to own in your life. It's not too orange. It looks a little orange as I'm holding it now, but it's, I thought I seen something on my head. It's not that orange. It's just, it's a great red. That same effect, that kind of perfecting quality that the ColourPop one had, this one has it as well. And right now on the NYX website, it is on sale for less than $5. I think it's $4.90. Those are regularly like $7-something, almost $8. So run and get it. Red Queen by NYX. So it's 8:15. I usually try to start winding down my day. Y'all know I have insomnia. I don't sleep well on a good day. So I really try to like start winding things up around this time. I'm going to put on my pajamas and wash my face and brush my teeth and get ready for bed. While I'm doing that, I am going to go ahead and take my memory card out of my camera and go upstairs and let that be downloading onto my computer. If it's downloaded and I can get it into iMovie within a reasonable amount of time, then I'll go ahead and start editing this video for tomorrow, because tomorrow it starts a new work week. I will be working tomorrow. And then the way that my schooling is set up, I have 2 classes right now. I have 2 classes every 8 weeks. That's how I'm a full-time student. So I have an assignment due in both of those classes on Wednesday. And usually it's a fairly large assignment. So Monday and Tuesday, and usually part of Wednesday, I spend the evenings doing homework, because I don't do that during my work hours. I mean, I could do it like during lunch or whatever, but I never do. I really don't even take a lunch break at work where I work from home, because if a member calls, I take the call. You know, it doesn't matter if I was going to eat or whatever. You know, I have the freedom of kind of taking a break when I need to, things like that. And then another thing that you kind of have to take into consideration is the fact that a lot of the members that I serve are in Western Kentucky. I'm in Central here where I'm at right now. I'm from Eastern Kentucky, but Kentucky is huge. It's a very big state, and Western Kentucky is a different time zone. So we are not allowed to call a member before 9 a.m. That is 10 a.m. for my Western Kentucky folks before I can even make a phone call. So most of the time, even though my shift starts at 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, I am a lot of times working till 6-7 o'clock at night, because I'm having to wrap up my Western Kentucky folks, you know, the outreaches that I did to them. Lots of stuff to get done tomorrow in terms of work, and then of course my homework. So bear with me. I don't know that during the week I'm going to have a lot of footage, because, you know, one, I'm really not going to be filming a whole lot while I'm working, and two, I've got homework and other things going on as well. So there's a chance that on those days, if I just don't simply film a whole lot, I may combine a couple of days just to, you know, check in, you know, showing you what I'm doing. And then if there's really not a whole lot to it, I may combine days. So we'll see. We'll just have to see. As you can see, I get carried away talking and lack of footage is rarely an issue. So I've been seeing the comments come through on my phone today as I was doing my homework. I was seeing that several of you were watching and commenting, and you were saying the sweetest things, that it was good to see me and that you're glad I'm doing Vlogmas and that you love David. I'm glad for all of that. Thank you very much. And know that I do see your comments. It's just with my life, as busy as it is right now, commenting back, you know, I'm going to try to do a little better, but I'm simply just kind of pressed for time, guys. So I'll probably do good just to do Vlogmas, period, but I will try. Know that I do see your comments and know that I do appreciate you and love each and every one of you. So guys, go to bed. Have a great night. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.